Hello everyone, Wanted Apollo here from Achieve Your Goal Mobile. And today I just want to give you affiliates and you seasoned bloggers out there a few tips. I want to teach you to master one skill at a time, and I learned that a long time ago, and it's an important principle in this skill that I just learned from my mentor. You know, it kind of refreshed my memory about how we were in martial arts and how we used to practice, you know, martial arts. We would practice the same things over and over and over. We would learn how to block and punch, how to block and punch. We would practice that move over and over and over until we knew exactly how to do it. Well, when I show you that, that's the same principle that I want you to have when you're blogging. Okay? Blog every single day. Master blogging until you move on to another skill set. That's why we stress the importance of the 8 core commitments. Blog daily, market daily, you know, mastermind with other leaders, read daily, you know, the importance of reading daily in your mindset, the power of going to events because you can touch, feel, and see people. You know, these are skills that you have to master daily in order to be successful in a home-based business. So if you get involved in this, please don't have the lottery mindset mentality. And if you get involved and you've got the mindset that you're going to try this as a business, don't try it. I don't want you to try it. Because this is something that you don't try. We don't try anything in life. We don't try to have better health if we're just going to try it. We don't try to have better relationships. We make changes to have better relationships. We don't do things just because we do them. We do things because we want to master the skills necessary to achieve our chief aim in life. So that's my tip for you today, guys out there. It's just like we learned in karate, right? We learned how to punch straight, straight, straight. And every day, we learned how to do that. That's the same thing that you need to do. Okay, you need to master one skill every single day until you can move forward to the next one. So that was just a little show you, a little bit of the martial arts that I took when I was younger. And I love it because I still mess with it. I love to practice. I love just the feeling of the whole body movement. I love it. It really excites me. It kind of turns me on. Just so you know, that's why a lot of us in this industry, you know, we do a lot of meditation, martial arts and things, and that's just something that fires me up. So have a great day, guys. Look forward to sharing with you tomorrow. So just remember that. Focus on one thing. Do it your best because you have the ability to do anything you want. You just got to put your mind to it. So have a blessed day, guys.